if a lion eats someone and you lock it up and you say, don't do that again, and 10 years later you let it out, what happens?
Not all criminals are animals.
I'm talking about the endless voice in a predator's head that says, do it, do it, do it.
Sexy.
Really? What's happening to me?
I've disarmed you. It's still there, but it's no longer possible for you to get an erection.
Jesus Christ, what have you done to me?
Silence. Your savings will be divided amongst the girls you abused.
The people I chase, they live in the dark. And I could see them really easily until you came along.
You ain't coming. I'm bored. I want to go home.
There's a young girl in here.
She left already.
We can't go knocking down doors.
The very light is on the line, right now, right this second. And here we are, talking!
He says that he's fitted a girl with a tracker, and he's using her as bait.
Get out there and find her!
Simon has multi-personality traits, each with their own realities. But I don't know if he's even aware of them.
I think he's messing with us.
He rigged the basement!
What?
He killed 6 cops!
This is not a game.
Yes, it is.
What?
Another girl has gone missing.
But we caught him. He's right there.
He's been in my house.
That's impossible.
Let me say I'm sorry for the things I've done. And then I'll tell you where the last one is.
Simon's got friends.
Will you find them? Kill them.